Balkan ji Wadi. In Balkan ji Wadi, that also was very small, a small place. But with my blessing, even that area also flourished and became very big today. Then we thought Tulipstar, nothing is going to happen in Tulipstar because of the big area and a lot of litigation and all. But with my blessing, again, that area also has flourished a lot. So we don't have a choice but to come to SMTT College now. That is our new venue. And this venue, compared to Tulipstar, is much, 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 much bigger. If our pandal was there 100 feet, today 150 feet. Breadth, it was 80 feet, we have about 200 feet. To land, breadth, parking, point, every point of view, SMTT is definitely more expensive. And more not expensive, better location, I would say. Expensive, of course, is there.
Being the oldest and the largest future in the world.
It could be like a Moroccan type of a theme, but that will not let go of our culture, which is going to be more present over here, our traditions. That won't change. It's going to be more beautiful, more bigger, and as this is the new venue, we want the world to see us in a new place, in a new way, and I hope this year we shall go beyond everybody's expectations. So let's see.
Why not you to pass a comment?
Not on the theme, but one thing, just to add to what Shamrat is saying, what we are doing differently this year is that...
One minute.
On the, you know, the social media front, this our puja already is the world's most digitally watched puja. It's just that, you know, it was not consolidated. So this year we are stepping up the efforts further. The idea is that anybody, any Bengali, or for that matter, any you know, any person who follows Durga Maa can watch whatever we are doing on various social media channels, be it Insta, YouTube, everywhere. So that is another new thing that, you know, we have been really stepping up our efforts. Last year was our first real year where we did something new. This year we are gonna make it much bigger. You know, like the digital scale of this puja is gonna go up a few notches this year.
The puja fever has already started. You can see the construction is happening here. Already started, the construction has started. So the other puja preparations, where the rituals are going to happen, that also has been upgraded in a lot of ways. And the stage is going to be a little different this time. So you feel that even though we've advanced in a different to a different venue, but the tradition and the gharua feeling is still going to be there. I think a lot more crowd can come here this year because the area is much, much bigger. So we're wishing all the best for our puja here.
Where we used to feed, say about 1,000 people, now in one batch we can feed about 1,500 people. So that is a big thing. Each batch will cut 15, so about 4 or 5 batches. The thing gets faster.
Moving locations would be challenging also.
What I would like to add is I think it is more accessible for people. It's more central, and there was a little bit of limitations of space, and I think we can cater to more people here. Everybody desires to come and have a look. I think we can cater to everyone. We would request everybody to please come and visit Ma, and she is beautiful every year. And we have something really special coming up this year for the decoration also and for the cultural programs as well.
So talking about performances, I would like to ask, we have the Lead Mendi and Preetam performing. Every year it is a variety of,
This year we have, you see, unfortunately this year there's only 3 days of entertainment. There's Navami and Ashtami. Navami and Dashami fall on the same day. So we have lost 1 day. So we got only 3 days for entertainment this time. And 2 days for Bhog. Once Mark goes away, you can't have Bhog. So you can't have Bhog at that time on those days. So 1 day we have lost. So on Shoshi we have called Pawan Kumar, the Indian idol singer is Pawan Kumar. Second time we got Dalit Mehndi, we'll have a little Bhangra. And Preetam, Yes.
Yeah.
Yeah. There, 3 days we left. And
John, it's a new venue. What would you
firstly, Debu Uncle Pranam. And secondly, this is a family tradition of sorts for us, and we're very happy that it's shifted to SNET, although we're going to miss the old venue. But you know, everyone says change is uncomfortable. I'm looking at the best side of this, and I'm very, very excited about Durga Puja. Like every year, we've put in a lot of efforts, a lot of hard work. These people have worked incessantly to make this happen. So this year is going to be a different one, but I can assure you all that it's going to be as good as ever.
Even better.
Yes.
The main thing is the change of venue, because we have a footfall of over a lakh of people in a Durga Puja every day. Now that one, people will go to Tulip Star. I want those people to know through the press and through your media is what I want to say. That the venue has changed. This is what has to be hammered. That 1 lakh of people, they don't go to Tulip Star and go back disappointed. So they should know that it's not there, it is going to be a scientific college. Which I request the press of you to please hammer this point, that the puja is a scientific college. Thank you. That's good.
And one point to add, like the hallmark of our puja is the bhog. If you ask, let's say, Debu Kaka Shamrat, the first thing that they'll talk about is the bhog of our puja. And the feedback over the years had been. So, our bhog has grown bigger and bigger every year. And that was also one of the reasons to shift this to this venue. So, we would like all of you to also, you know, broadcast the message that we have a much bigger venue for the bhog, which is the most special thing for all of us.
Rego, come.
So another thing I would like to point out is that the puja timings are very, very early this time, very early in the morning. So any devotee who is interested in coming for the puja has to come here by 6:30, because that's when the puja will start and the timings are very limited. So especially like people who come for Shundi Pujo, that is in the morning, that will start from 6:24 a.m. So that is very important that you all know that it is a very limited time. It's all in the morning, early morning.
Change is always important. Change hona chahiye life mein. And change is something very new. Aur Maa Durga ka aashirwad to hai hi. Wo chahti hai ki kuch aur nayapan ho, kuch naye log jude, kuch naya kuch ho. So it's very important. And I think we believe in that. We all should believe in that. To achha hi hoga puja. Sabka hard work hai. Sab members ka hard work hai. Aur सीनियर सिटीजन लोग बहुत हार्डवर्क करते हैं इस पूजा के पीछे सब लोग द यंगस्टर्स द यूथ एवरीबडी इट्स अ टीम वर्क टुगेदर एंड वी ट्राई टू डू समथिंग डिफरेंट एवरी ईयर तो इस साल भी अच्छा ही होगा सब माँ की कृपा है माँ हमारी बहुत जागृत है एंड इट्स अ वेरी हिस्टोरिकल पूजा ये आज की पूजा नहीं है ये बहुत ही आई थिंक वी आर द फोर्थ और फिफ्थ जनरेशन द लाइरीज आर इन दिस पूजा माई ग्रैंड पेरेंट्स एंड ऑफकोर्स मुखर्जी अंकल एंड दादू एंड दादा एंड माई ग्रैंड पेरेंट्स तो देन माई फादर पपुलहरी एंड देन रीमा पपालहरी एंड नाउ रेगो भी सो इट्स द फोर्थ फिफ्थ जनरेशन हू इज बीन कैरिंग ऑन दिस लेगेसी तो ऑफकोर्स जगह नया है और अच्छा ही होगा सब लोग बहुत हार्डवर्क है पर आशा है कि आप लोग इन्जॉय करें और प्लीज कम टू द पूजा एंड एन्जॉय द पूजा बी विद अस और अगर कुछ भूल चुक होता है तो माफी चाहते हैं पर इट्स अ न्यू थिंग
नहीं माफ नहीं करेंगे
तो
इट्स ओनली गोइंग टू बी बिगर एंड बेटर दैट्स ऑल लुक फॉरवर्ड टू बिगर एंड बेटर
Everybody, to the workers, to the people, to the associates, to the everybody.
One thing I want to add about Regu. At the age of 13, this man, this boy, contributed 1 lakh from his own income to the puja, to this puja.
This year also.
And 13 years old boy contributing 1 lakh of rupees, and he does a very big thing. Very big thing. He deserves a big hand.
Any message that you'd like to give out as concluding?
Please come, SNTT is a new venue, please come. Maasji.
And also for parking, there is some more space, and food is going to be fab as every year, and even better. So, looking forward to seeing you all. Please do come.
Thank you.
Since we have a day less in this year,
yes.
We have both online, no more so, no?
Only 2 days.
But don't worry,
when Ma is not there, you can't have a bhog. So on bhog. The day she's here, you have bhog. When she's gone away, then no point having
so
bhog.
So 10th and 11th are the 2 days of bhog. 10th and 11th.
Of October.
Yeah. 10th October and 11th October.
You can have bhog otherwise, but there's no meaning.
We'll have beautiful stalls also.
Yes, we have stalls. We have about 30 stalls over there.
Everything will be the same, only that the location is different.
Better.
That's
bigger.
It. Otherwise, everything is going to be.
You can see the layout.
Yeah, it's huge. It's massive.
Huge. Devi Pandal is that type. These are the things, the stalls are there.
All the adjectives, bigger, better, glamorous, tasty, sub dog. See you all.
Thank you.
We will want some musical touch also
to see at Rana Bego. John.
I would like to say one of my handbags on the head. So shall I begin? Yes.
Good one, no? You go?
As a homage to Ma coming and making all our lives better. Whoever knows, please join in. Of course, I'm sure you all much might not be knowing it, but still, I'll give it a shot.
Jago, tumi jago, jago Durga, jago dasho prahorano dhare. Thank you. जाओ तुम
बोलो बोलो दुर्गा माय की
जय
बोलो बोलो दुर्गा माय की
जय
बोलो बोलो दुर्गा माय की
जय थैंक यू